chirp.
It is now started.
Okay. Go, Eric.
Okay, verbal contract, Eric.
All right. Play on.
Play is on.
No, we have further problems. See, because you see me.
Turn it around.
Climb on. Feel around. Right there. Perfect.
Eric, man!
I'm working on it.
Yeah.
That's such a big feat.
You're doing awesome.
Feet are huge for this cliff face. Let's see.
Good job feeling around for it.
Eric's working it, working.
Working it.
Working it. Doing good.
Real good. Well, I guess this way is it yet.
There you go, nice. Like how you're taking small steps and instead of trying to take big giant lunges. That's more efficient that way. Good.
The problem I'm having is trying to step in there.
Yep. And that crack, the vein, it goes up, but a little bit more to your left than directly straight up. Yeah, that's with your left hand, that's where the natural crack is going to head.
Yeah, let's see. That's where I need to step.
Uh-huh.
I just need a grip.
That's it. Nice. There you go. Nice move.
God, my feet are so huge they won't stay in.
Had the big old 15s.
See.
Christy's got a snazzy.
I'm trying to find a spot where I can lift. I'm going to lean back just a tad.
All right.
There we go.
Nice. Yeah, nice right foot. That's awesome.
Sorry about that. I'm done.
Oh, I'm good for now. Yeah. Nice job, Eric. So, Mark, you want to belay Peter next?
Yeah, I'll
do it. Alright, cool. Peter, you want to fly? I don't know, what time is it now?
It's just about
12. Oh, wow.
Yeah, just leave Eric up there on the rock. We'll have
lunch. Yeah. Hey, Eric, it's lunchtime. See you, man. All right, another bar open in mind.
I already did Route 3, so can I come up and do this one after lunch? I mean, is that okay? Or?
Well, you're going to have to let all of us go first.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Mark's
still listening.
That's fine. But I just want to try it.
Eric?
I heard it took a minute.
I did the third one. Oh, I love it. It's good.
I mean,
flying people rock climbing. Flying people rock climbing. That's cool.
Oh, yeah. I got video. I looked at the camera after I got down. So, Mom, how's your heart rate?
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
My mom's 72 years old. She's got Facebook. I posted on Facebook. She's always been the type of person that whenever I, even if I'm about to run into something, she'll kind of reach out and try to stop me, even though people can't cross the room.
Chris,
yeah.
Something you did wrong though is you looked way too competent. I don't know how much her heart rate got up. She should have
floundered.
Doesn't
matter. She still is kind of, she's one of those people that's really, like, she blows everything out of proportion.
She was the original seatbelt.
Yeah. She was watching a NASCAR race a couple of years ago and a guy crashed. And his car caught on fire and she actually stood in front of the TV and was blowing on the spot where the fire was on the screen.
Yeah, Eric, that was good.
You'd never exaggerate, right?
No, I'm serious.
Oh, wow.
I mean, I do exaggerate from time to time, but when it comes to my mom, it's not an exaggeration. You tell her she shouldn't scratch her head too hard because it'll pop and it'll let out all of her brains.
Yeah, there will be harder ones next week.
Why?
Where are you not staying in?
Yeah.
Anybody over here want to climb Route 3 and climb out? Will.
Yeah. Take. Don't do that. Just take.
Right.
Wow. Yeah, you're finding it.
Here.
Keep looking. Nice job, Eric. I feel like I'm close. Yeah, you're about 5 feet. Yep. Last 5 feet, the hardest. Yep.
Unless you're coming down, that's the first 5 feet.
Yeah.
I hope so, you know, I can't see what.
I know, I had the same problem over here. And then, you have to shut up and say, oh, this is bad. Of course, you know, that's getting recorded. I'm like, oh, no.
Yeah. But I can't, is there a way for me to tell this?
Not in this, oh, God, no, because that's just like, right? Did he do the flip on that? Can't tell. You've got him in there. He's kind of at the top. There you go. If you hold it like that, your arm's getting sore yet. Yeah, that's good right there. Yeah.
Probably. But there isn't. I'm looking. I'm thinking there must be some.
Yeah, you're doing good. And I think once he gets to the top, that's all I did is to the top.
I think he'd like it.
Oh, down two?
That's what I got.
Okay.
Oh, better.
All right, Eric?
All right. Because you can reverse it. Oh, probably so he can see it.
Yeah.
But yeah, you're good right there. If you just hold it like that, are you okay holding it?
You know what they say, Eric. Big feet, big
toes. You're awesome.
This is why.
God, no kidding, right? You can hold a position forever. Not me. I'm just like, oh, me. Wow, this is beautiful on this side.
You tired?
Keeps on your toes.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, Eric, work your way to the left. I think you're there.
So what classics is Route 3? This is a 5-6. What's the three?
5-4. You go left.
That's what I'm trying.
Nice, can you feel the carabiners? Yeah, good job, Eric.
Woo!
Yeah.
Okay. I'm leaning back.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let me know if it's too fast or too slow. Okay, go left just a bit. Good.
Let's see.
I'm good.
Okay.
Okay, left a little bit more. Okay, and down.
Okay. Lay off.
Off the lay. Nice job.
Ooh, way to go, Eric.
Good going. Do you know how to turn off the camera?
No, but I'm going to hand it to you, and I bet you can. There you go.
Stop recording video. Button.